a private club. Members only.
Wait, that's restricted. You do not belong here. You do not belong here. You do not belong here.
Huh?
You do not belong here.
This is a restricted area.
You all right? They killed him!
Are you really that tired? Get up.
He's right there! This is a restricted area.
Wait, that's restricted.
You bastard!
Hey, are you all right? What happened?
in there. God, there's a front door. Just not letting anyone in. You do want to get in there.
What's the matter
What's
now?
The matter now?
Bring him his fish.
Thank you.
Agent Pearson?
Well, it's been a long time, Semyon. Let me introduce you to the rest of the group.
Attention, everyone. I'd like everyone to meet the newest member of our team, Agent Semyon ALEKHINE. We go a long way back. Please welcome him. Over here. Now, these are our four researchers. All of them have only recently joined the CIA, but they're reliable. Peggy, Wesley, Henry, and Ivan.
Ivan?
Don't worry, he's not a Russian spy. That's Thomas Nelson. He's an incredibly talented translator, and he also makes a great cup of coffee.
I'm the best there is.
At translating or making coffee?
Coffee, of course. Would you like a cup?
In a bit, Nelson. After we get some things out of the way. All right, ladies and gentlemen, listen up. We're about to enter the active phase of our operation. We'll be acting boldly and quickly. Now, the research team will be analyzing the contents of that briefcase. Now, Shaw and Capello are minor players, but let's see if there's any chatter about them. Now, we know that the conspirators are working on several fronts simultaneously. If we're going to go after any of them, we're going to need to go after them all at once. Like the Hydra's heads.
Not quite like Hydra's heads, but I see your point.
I suppose you're right. Anyway, here's what you need to focus on next. Alejandro Vargas. He first came to the attention of the CIA in the late 50s. We put pressure on him before, and he was able to give us some minorly useful information. But now Vargas undoubtedly is playing a more significant role. Similar to Capello, he meets regularly with a known conspirator. The meetings are typically held at his biker club in Texas.
What's the plan?
Grab Vargas and bring him back here for interrogation.
You know I can interrogate him on site.
I don't doubt that for a second, my friend. But he's more valuable to us here. Besides, we don't want to make it too easy. And one more thing. There was a reporter looking into Vargas who has suddenly gone missing. He must have stumbled onto something. See if you can determine his whereabouts while there.
Whatever he had on Vargas ought to be useful to us. I'll see what I can do. But I'm not bringing him back here, too.